Paul Hofzer is the son of Craig and Maria Hofzer. Grant Hom was the son of Harold and Anita Hom. Rebecca Jessen is the daughter of Robin and Eric Jessen. Brendan Kilbane is the son of Mike and Lynn Kilbane. Morgan Malone is the daughter of Jennifer Panacci and Jack. Daughter of Carolyn Palmer Benyon and John Tessima. Bridget Rancour is the daughter of Patrick and Renee Rancour. Tyler Shepard is the son of Kimberly and Tristan Shepard. And Christy Skelly. Senior piece, and I know this is a happy and somewhat of a bittersweet moment, But thank you so much for sharing your music with us for all of these years. I saw on the program, if you haven't read their bios in the middle of the program, that all of you have been playing since fourth grade, so you've been sharing your music with the community for many, many years. I urge you, please, keep playing. Keep the music flowing. There's a 2012 national study by the National Endowment of the Arts that indicates that only 12% of Americans play a musical instrument. You're part of a tremendous elite, and don't let the music fade out. Sometime this evening, please make it a point to stop and say thank you to your parents, and thank them for giving you the opportunity to learn this entirely new language and explore the beauty of music. There's a quote that I brought along that I think kind of sums it all up, and it's by Plato. And he said, "Music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, light to the imagination, and charm and happiness to life." Seniors, bravo. Thank you very much.